Okay, Paolo, you managed to get over the try line again at Hayward Road. It's always a happy hunting ground for you, but unfortunately, you know, what were we on there? 44-38, two bonus points, but what happened in the first half?
It was a bit of a crazy game, to be honest. I felt like we were dominating them, we had control, and then we'd make a silly error, like a penalty, knock on, and then they'd just get in our half and then get a try, but I feel like we were the better team, we just didn't show it for most of the game.
Yeah, okay. And Parky, it's unusual for you not to score a try in a day like today, but you got, you know, 20 minutes out there. What was going on with the forwards?
I think it was just a bit of, like Paolo said, we were better than them, we matched them. I think it was just a little bit of action towards the end. I think it was the same with the forwards. We just, a few lineouts went adrift in the first half, and saw it last week. We just can't cough up possession like that in this league.
Briggsy coming on, but puts a bit of fire into it.
Yeah, he brought on, and hopefully, you know, the rest of the bench that we entered brought us some on, and we managed to get over a couple of times, but it was just too little at the end.
Okay, brilliant. Thanks very much, guys, and let's hope you play well tomorrow, and see you next week in Plymouth.
Thanks.
Cheers. Thank you.